Let's see what happens here when I put 12 grubs in here.
In the microwave.
Alright, let's see what we got here. There are grubs in here, there are 12 of them in here. Let's see what happens.